Hi guys, today I'm going to explain how to find a short circuit at your home. Okay, here we have our electrical control panel with various trip switches, a differential, the main switch. This serves to protect the variations of the circuit and overheating. Whereas the other four trips, they are just for overheating. So what happens when it has tripped? Normally, overheating. Yeah, this is due to electrical overload of one of these lines, the auxiliary lines. For example, there's too many items plugged in and that's caused it to trip. Or there could be another short circuit. Normally, each switch corresponds to one for the light fittings, the plugs, and the high voltage appliances, like an oven or similar. How do we detect the short circuit? First, switch down all the auxiliary trips and switch on the main differential and the primary trip. Then one by one, switch each auxiliary trip on and see which one trips the mains. This will show which line has the problem. If it doesn't trip the mains, brilliant. Because this will show that the problem is in the line, which will mean even too many devices or short circuit. So, to find out what the problem is, unplug every device in your house and come back to the control panel and try to push all the switches up. If it continues to drop, this normally means that the line is mixed with other things. So we have to disconnect everything until nothing trips. And if we are lucky, when we have disconnected everything and the switch stays up, then we can start plugging back appliance by appliance until we find the problem plug. What's causing the trip switch to fall? This means that this device is short-circuiting the mains. Also, it could be the light fittings that when tripped. In this case, what we are going to do is, with the auxiliary switch down, turn every light switch the opposing way. So if it's down, put it up and vice versa. Then we come back to the switch panel, push the trip back up and check each light switch until it trips again. So, if it hasn't tripped, same as the appliance, disconnect the lights bit by bit until we find out which one is the problem. Normally, it'll be because the light cable has overheated due to the light bulb and the poles are touching, which causes a short circuit, meaning it trips. So to recap, disconnect everything and one at a time, reconnect until we find the problem. Okay, I hope this helps you, and for when you have a short circuit at home, how to detect it. So please comment, leave me a like, and I'll see you soon, guys. Take care.